Police are investigating shots fired at a Luzerne County home. Eyewitness News checked out the scene today in Hanover Township's Corncrest section. Police say someone opened fire this morning around 1:15 at the home on Elk Street. After firing several shots into the door, they believe the shooter fled in a gray SUV. No one was hurt in the shooting.